Would you please welcome Jerry Lavetta.
Okay, we have the main event of this evening, the one we've all been waiting for.
Yeah, just like yours.
This fight is for the ISKA world title at 57 kilos, A-class bout between Jerry Lavetta from Italy in the red corner, blue gloves, red shorts, versus our very own Jonathan Haggerty from Team Underground and Kettles, also trains with Knowlesy in the corner there. Two top quality fighters here. Haggerty is an absolute talent. Only had 12 pro fights, had loads of amateur, but 12 pro fights with only one loss. 10 of his 12 wins were a way of stoppage. So he's tough. Very tough. He was 3 times English champion, 3 times British champion, ISKA European champion, WBC international champion. And this is to become the ISKA world champion. Jerry Lavetta is no fool. He is a quality fighter. 66 fights. 53 wins, 19 of those coming by way of KO. Only 13 losses. He's won 3 championship belts in Thailand. and has a world amateur title. But right now, Jonathan Haggerty, I feel, has hurt him in the first round so far. Haggerty, the much taller man at this weight. Yeah, John Haggerty smiling there. Feels very comfortable in there, and I think he saw that he hurt Gary Brevetta. Got Chris Knowles shouting in the corner that he's hurt, John. Oh, jumping knee there. We're in round one of a world title fight. Everybody in this room is on their feet. And Jonathan Haggerty is just putting on a masterclass right from the start. Beautiful style, composed. John Haggerty's, oh man, heavy hands are going in there against Bavetta. He's hurt him. Big, big shots going in from Haggerty. Oh, he's cut him. Bavetta has a big cut on the left eye. And Haggerty's smiling again. Oh man, I do not see this last in the distance. If not, another round. That cut's bad, it's on the eyelid, it's making him blink. The referee keeping a very close eye on it. It's not a problem at the moment. Jesse Saunders, very well-versed referee. He'll make sure it goes on if it needs to.
Fight, and it's the second round.
Here we go, round two of this exciting bout here for the ISK world title. World featherweight title here on the line. And so far, John Haggerty has hurt Bavetta. Cut him on the left eye. Oh, deep to the face. Bavetta says bring it on again, so Haggerty does. Chris Knowles shouting advice in the corner there, and Haggerty following every instruction. Referee, better watch him get kicked in the face there. These boys are lightning quicker this way. Nice little knee round the side from the man they call the General, John Haggerty. I can see him being one of the best boys in the UK at some point. So talented. He is one of the best now, but I mean, at the top, top, top level. Lovely little maneuvering from both lads in the clinch there. Moving the arms, trying to put in position for the elbow. Bavetta does a really good job of locking the leg up though, stopping the man from working. Beautiful left low, left body there from John Haggerty. And then answer back by a great body kick from Bavetta. What a fight this is shaping up to be, and we're only in round two. Oh, that right elbow of Haggerty's coming in again. Big hands, oh my gosh! A left hook landed flush. Drop Bavetta. He's okay, but that left hook landed flush on the jaw and put him down. Oh man, I cannot see this going the distance. I cannot state enough. Haggerty's got blood coming from his nose. Bavetta's got blood coming from his nose. He's got blood coming from his eye. And he's walking onto that left uppercut elbow every time. Oh, beautifully timed. John Haggerty smiles, and so he should. What a display. Bavetta is coming for war now. Bavera looks like he doesn't want to be there. Haggerty could win this in this round. Waiting for the knee. What a second round. There's another cut on Bavetta's face. He's bleeding down his nose now. Okay, round three of a scheduled five-round fight. Does not look like it's going that way at this stage, but beautifully timed teep there from the general. Bavetta looks a bit disheartened in the face, and Haggerty looks very confident. This is not an easy fight for John Haggerty by any stretch against a very tough opponent, but he's making it look easy. The boy is talented, man. I can see him lining up that elbow. Right elbow up the middle, it looks like to me, from Haggerty. Oh! Big shots going in there. Knows he's saying right kick, right kick. They're telling him to right head kick after Bavetta throws, which is when he brings his hands down, which this could be a knockout if he does it. Head kick there. He's letting Bavetta come back into it a little bit now. But there you can see the strength difference there between Haggerty and Bavetta. Lovely left knee, right elbow combination. And now he lets the hands go. I thought he was going there. Bavetta gripped on for dear life in the clinch. Lovely again, left low, left body. He times that really well. Oh, just a little slip there. That left uppercut elbow was really well timed from Haggerty. If he hadn't slipped, oh, great turn. Oh, jumping downward elbow onto the head of Bavetta, and it has cut him, bleeding all down the back of his head. Beautiful. Another right elbow goes in. How many more cuts does Bavetta want? What a performance from John Haggerty. By a spinning elbow, but Bavetta landed on Haggerty and he's getting elbowed himself. Oh, right elbow, left elbow, right elbow, right elbow. Oh my God. This is a pool of blood. Everybody is on their feet. Look at him, he wants it. They're just going to check the cuts. It's okay, the fight goes on. Bavetta doesn't want it. Bavetta gave up. He doesn't want any more. John Haggerty has won the ISKA Featherweight World Title. Thank you.
Of tonight. We'll see you again in the race soon. Another race at Mayhem.